Hello? Is there anyone? Anyone? Is there anyone there? Listening? Oh, we've been through so much bullshit today. But you know what? Let's talk about 10 of the people who are likely most responsible for the biggest amount of bullshit in the world. Oh yeah, Lo-Fi Pod is our podcast coming at you. I'm your host, Michael Pickering, and I hope you're ready for another Tuesday's Top 10. That's right, we'll be talking about assholes and presidents today. And no, for all you university peeps out there, we're not talking about a drinking game using playing cards. Come on now. Put down the bottle, pick up the water. It's time to hydrate. And for our list, we'll be looking at the 10 longest ruling dictators today. Now, a heads up to you, if you've never really looked into dictators, their official titles and positions never say Supreme Dictator. No. They are always presidents, prime ministers, chancellors, party leaders, all kinds of official names and titles. But what makes them a true dictator is they control all power in the country. They don't really like sharing. They are, in fact, not only dictators, they're assholes. Simple as that. Now, there is so much out there. People like to talk about, you know, Plato's philosopher king or the benevolent king, the idea that a true person could come and do most good for the country. Shenanigans. No. These 10 individuals, the longest ruling leaders today, are ruthless, power-hungry, murdering, genocidal maniacs. And nothing that comes out of their mouths should be believed or thought of as true. So that being said, let's jump into the list. The 10 longest ruling dictators today, aka 10 of the most horrible human beings alive. Number 10, Alexander Lukashenko, that horrible human being from Belarus, responsible for the mass repression of his people over the past year after he stole the presidential election. Yeah, he's been in power for over 27 years. Damn. And he's only number 10, people. Number 9, President Afwerki of Eritrea, coming in at over 28 years. Number 8, President Rahman of Tajikistan, over 28 years as well. Number 7, the chairman of the Security Council of Kazakhstan and former president, Nazarbayev, over 29 years. Number 6, President Museveni of Uganda, and wait for it, over 35 years. Damn, people. Now to our top 5 longest ruling dictators around the world. Number 5, the mass murdering genocidal Prime Minister Sin of Cambodia, over 36 years. Number 4, President Nguesso of the Republic of Congo, over 37 years. Number 3, the Supreme Leader Ali Khamenei of Iran, over 39 years. Number 2, President Mbasogo of Equatorial Guinea, over 42 years. And coming in at number 1, let's see if you can guess it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Coming in at number 1, the longest ruling dictator on Earth, ruling as a dictator today, Paul Biya of Cameroon, who's been ruling Cameroon for over 46 years. Whew, now isn't that some shit? I mean, what can we say about this list? There are several former Soviet states that people just did power grabs and never let go. Several military coup leaders here, purporting to be taking power from the elites, and then never giving it back to the people. And what's more, every single one of these countries have a not free rating on Freedom House. Go figure. I mean, number 2 on the list, Equatorial Guinea, has a 5 out of 100. Number 1, Cameroon, a 16 out of 100. I'm telling you, these 10 are responsible for so much of the world's bullshit. And how about a couple of real, real close runners up for you, huh? Sure, we got you. Number 11, President Ortega of Nicaragua, over 23 years. And number 13, you knew I had to put him on here. Number 13 is none other than everyone's favorite dictator, Vlad the Impaler Putin, a.k.a. Vladimir Putin of Russia, at over 22 years ruling the country. And you know what? For him, I'll just go ahead and say it. What a dictator. Am I right? Am I right? Just a horrible human being all around. And just so you know, Russia has a 20 out of 100, and Nicaragua as a 30 out of 100. Now you know. And that's this Tuesday's top 10 list. And do you currently have a dictator as a supreme leader in your country? Write in, let us know how they stack up against these other 10 horrible human beings. I'm sure they aren't as bad. Or are they? ? And hey, wherever you are in the world today, never let those in power get you down. Always remember that Lo-Fi Poli-Sci is more than just me. It's the we that we be. Peace and well-being to all my human beings out there. Much love and always the best. Pickering, signing off, but never out.